You voted.
Kamala Devi Harris is the current Vice President of the United States. She is the first female Vice President and the highest-ranking female official in U.S. history, as well as the first African-American and first Asian-American Vice President. Some people might have myths that she is Indian, but technically she is not. Just having an Indian origin does not mean that you are Indian. Her father, Donald J. Harris, is a British Jamaican, and her mother, who's from India, Shyamala Gopalan. After she got elected, many Indian American groups seem to be proud but have doubts at large on her handling of various critical issues towards the community and India. During her campaign, the focus has shifted to her being Indian, Asian, Jamaican, and African American. She never tried to claim her Hindu or Indian heritage, but people are thrusting their values on her. Her political positions are not Indian friendly. She appears to be consistent with Joe Biden, who has adopted an agenda that does not acknowledge the need for a special relationship between the US and India. She has always been a known critic of India's Kashmir policy and has a strong leaning towards Pakistan. She has recommended abolishing the legal immigration process and supports illegal immigration, which hurts people from countries like India who come to the US legally. Whatever she said and thought of India and the issues going here may be all part of a campaign, which we call as governance in international relations. Maybe it's true, but she has not shied away from brandishing her Indian heritage, as the Indian American community is one of the largest, wealthiest, and most politically driven groups in recent times. Both India and America, two of the world's oldest and largest democracies, will have to work together to checkmate the threat posed by Chinese global ambitions. And under the Biden presidency, both hopefully will do that and play a decisive role in the region. We should not jump to the conclusion that Kamala Harris is anti-Indian.
And the real work begins. The hard work, the necessary work, the good work, the essential work